is just fine. We wine and dine, did them things that couples doing in love. Walks on the beach and stuff, you know. I love you, boo.
I love you too.
I miss you a lot. That's why I flew you out, we was on tour. But some things just get out of hand when you start screaming for no reason. Just because I'm up in the club with my friends, have a little trust and believe in your man. And just because I look at a girl don't mean nothing, and just because we talk don't mean that we word. So just shut up, shut up, shut it up, just shut up, shut up.
Gotta move so fast. Love is progress if you could make it last. Why is it that you just lose control every time you agree on taking it slow? Why does it have to be so damn tough? Cause fools and lust could never get enough of love. Showing the love that you be giving, changing up your living for a loving transition. So listen, listen, trying to get you to listen. Humanity each other has become our tradition. You yell, I yell, everybody yells. Got neighbors across the street saying, who the hell, what the hell is going down? Too much of the bickering, killing with the sound and between good, bad, and insane. People go through this just to obtain a perfect relationship and maintain. But sometimes things just get out of hand. We all make mistakes, ain't no perfect human. Starts from a little lie on top of the other, making up excuses to tie your loose ends. Then you wonder why things ain't ever the same. Then you try to rearrange, but it's just too late to change. Like chasing a wonderful scene while I'm dreaming. But when I wake up, ain't nothing but screaming, yelling, fighting, throwing things at each other. Situation like this make me just wanna tell you tough.
Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up.